Hi, it's Ben Myers from Ben Myers International Movie Critics. Tonight we're going to talk about the American film, The Octagon. The Octagon is a 1980 American cinema releasing distribution. Ben Myers rating is 4 out of 5 stars. This martial arts action film is about a ninja terrorist organization develops training camps. Should you buy this ticket? Yes, buy that ticket. This is a classic Chuck Norris film that has a good story. This Ben Myers, have a great entertainment weekend.